Hello everyone, welcome to Chemically Speaking. In this video, I'll show you how you can become a doubt educator in Unacademy. So starting with the video. So first of all, there is this Google form for which the link I will provide you in the description. So in this Google form, you will have to provide your basic details like your name, phone number, email. And after that, you have to put the category for which you want to apply as a doubt educator. It can either be IIT, JEE, GATE, CAT, banking, or etc. After that, you have to choose the subject for which you want to apply. Like if you are applying for CAT, then you can choose either logical reasoning or quantitative aptitude, or you can choose both. If you are applying for GATE, you can choose electrical engineering or whatever your stream is, civil engineering, chemical engineering, etc. After this, they will ask you if you have a pen tab. So if you have a pen tab, then you can just put yes here, but if you don't have a pen tab, you can write ready to purchase. And after that, are you an existing doubt solver? You can just put no. So there is this resume column. So if you have your resume, you can upload it to the Google Drive and paste the link here. If you don't have a resume, you can just make one and put it here. Also, it is not mandatory to put your resume, but if you put, it's a plus point. So after you have filled this form, just submit it from here. After submitting, the Unacademy team will contact you. It may take 1 day, 2 day, or max to max 7 days it can take. Right, so the mail they'll send you will be like this. So in this mail, they'll give you the questions of the subject for which you are applying. Right, let me show you the two questions I got when I applied. So when I applied for the chemical engineering, and these were very two basic questions for chemical engineering. So what you need to do is you need to make two solutions by these two questions, right? So you can, after that, after you make the solutions for these two questions, what you need to do is there is this link of Google form which you will also receive in this mail only. So open this Google form. This Google form will just ask for your email, which method you used, right? I can teach in English, Hindi, or you can choose the language. Then category interested in, again you can choose the category for which you are applying. And after that, what you can do is the solutions you made, you can upload them to the Google Drive, and link of them you can put it here. Link to demo 1, link to demo 3, link to demo 2, and link to demo 3 if there is a third question as well, right? So after you have filled out this form, you just submit it from here. And how you can make the solutions of this video, there are two ways actually. One way is if you have a pen tab, you can just use the pen tab to and use any recording software like Bandicam or any other software to make the solution. But if you don't have a pen tab, what you can do is you can use a whiteboard to make the solutions and use a camera, phone's camera, to record. But after you have become the doubt educator, you will need to have a pen tab. So keep it in mind. So after you have submitted this demo video for evaluation form, they'll again contact you. It can take up to 1 day, 2 day, right? So the next mail they'll send you will be the feedback you will receive, like if you have met the parameters or you have not met the parameters. So if you have met the parameters, they'll say you have qualified to become a doubt clearing educator on Unacademy. And it will contain further details like they'll check your internet connection, if your internet connection has the necessary speed required, right? And if you have a laptop, desktop that is not very old, so they'll check all these details. And they'll also give you a link to the educator playbook which you can read it from here. So this is the first step towards your onboarding, you can see. So after you have done this, you will again receive a mail which will be something like this. The mail will say that you have you have been invited on Unacademy, and when you click get started, you will be required to put your KYC details and other details. So in the mid of the process, the Unacademy team can contact you through WhatsApp, through calls. So you put a number which is in working, right? So this is the process of how you can apply as a doubt educator. If you get any doubt in applying, you can just put your doubts in the comment section. I'll make sure to help you out. And that's it. That's how you can apply for a doubt educator. For more videos or for more job updates, you can subscribe to Chemically Speaking. Also, you can join us on our Telegram channel @ Chemically Speaking. I'll also put the Telegram channel link in the description section. And I'll also put the Google form link of Doubt Clearing Educator in the description only. So you can check it from. So thank you.